Definitely. I mean, we talk about it all the time, no matter where we're playing, who we're playing, the implications of the game, we want to have the same approach. Definitely being from Madison, it's a little more exciting being able to play in front of, you know, your family, friends, coaches, teachers. But the approach towards the game doesn't change.
You're a running back, and obviously these two programs are known for running. They've done it better than you guys have. How much motivation is it for you guys? You guys, you're gonna probably have to run the ball to win this game. Would you agree?
Definitely. You know, it's a physical Big Ten game. You're definitely gonna have to run the ball. So, and you know, we take pride in that, and we know it's not gonna be easy. You know, it's Big Ten football. It's tough sled, and I talked about that a couple weeks ago. We take pride in that, and we're excited for the opportunity.